Hello students, what's phyllotaxy? The arrangement or distribution of leaves on the stem or its branches is called phyllotaxy. Once again, the arrangement or distribution of leaves on the stem or its branches is called phyllotaxy. This arrangement helps the leaves to receive maximum sunlight to perform photosynthesis. It is of three types. Phyllotaxy is of three types. What are these? First is alternate. And second is opposite. I mean alternate phyllotaxy, and the second is opposite phyllotaxy, and third one is whorled phyllotaxy. Now I'll explain what are the different types of phyllotaxis one by one. First is alternate phyllotaxy. In the alternate type of phyllotaxy, the arrangement is like this. This is the stem or branch, stem branch. The leaves are arranged like this. This is alternate phyllotaxy. As you see, the alternate phyllotaxy somewhat like this. This is the stem branch and the leaves are arranged in alternate form, that is one leaf arises from each node. Here it is. One leaf arises from each node. This is called alternate phyllotaxy. Now comes the opposite phyllotaxy. In opposite phyllotaxy, we will see this is the stem and the how the leaves are arranged like this and this in the same way, this and this. This is the opposite phyllotaxy. In opposite phyllotaxy, a pair of leaves arise from a single node and each pair is right angled to each other. You can take the example of this is Calotropis, Ak. Common name is Ak. You can see one pair is arising from this node and the other pair is arising from this node, but these two pairs are parallel to each other. How clear it is. This is the opposite phyllotaxy. The third one is whorled phyllotaxy. In whorled phyllotaxy, many leaves arise from the single node in the form of a whorl. How can we draw it? This is the stem or stem branch, and so many leaves are arising from the single node. This is world phyllotaxy. Now I'll show you this plant. You can see so many leaves arising from the single node. How clear it is. You can see so many leaves from the single node. This is called world phyllotaxy. This is all about phyllotaxy. Thank you.